Hi Libra, welcome to Catch It Up on my YouTube channel. I do your the talking reading for the month of January 2022. Keep in mind, Libra, this is a general reading, probably what no resonance for all of you. But if you do like my channel, please like, share, and subscribe. I would be very thankful and grateful to support my channel. Crosswatch, you're also welcome. Please don't try to force a message. You will know if this is your story. Switch it also, of course, if you want, but this is specific for my Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. If you want to have a prayer reading with me, Libra, you find all the information on the description down below, how you can reach out. Now to jump in, this is for the person that you're thinking of, what they think from you, what they're up to you. Let's see. Let's see where this goes. My love team, please tell me about the person of my Libra, what they think or they're up to. Give me the recent past, my love team. Four of Cups. The High Priestess. Give me more. Three of Wands. Give me the current. Ten of Wands. Queen of Wands. Give me the new future. The Knight of Wands, lot of Wands. The Knight of Cups underneath. Let's clarify right away, Libra. Him, the Four of Cups for the recent past. Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Give me the High Priestess. The King of Swords. Three of Wands. The Chariot. Ten of Pentacles. Give me the Queen of Wands. For the current. The Nine of Cups. Knight of Wands. Eight of Cups. I need another one for that one. Level. Okay. Seven of Cups on their knees. Give me a second, Libra, and then back to you. I'm ready. Just think, Libra, that this could be vice versa, just so you know. All right. Libra, on the past, something was not intriguing me anymore longer on this connection. I was boring. Something was wrong with me, but I couldn't understand what. Yes, I knew that you were there for me. I knew that anyway you were there for me. But I still was boring. I were rejecting your love. I didn't give you attention. Probably I were looking for something else up there. I don't know. I were just there to be. I know. With the time, it started to be unknowing also for you, because you knew back then that something was wrong with me. I started to let you see the cold shoulder. I were not interested any more longer about this situation. I were waiting for that something could change. I were waiting and waiting, but nothing changed. Of course, I saw you also moving on, and probably you were happy. I were looking at you from the far. Now it's a bit different. Because I thought to having extremely options, I couldn't handle everything easier. But I was wrong, because now I know that you are the one, and I want to release every pain, everything, every sacrifice. It's too heavy, Libra, be with you. But the only thing, the only issue that I see, that you are happy by yourself, that you are happy where you at. I don't think, Libra, or at least doesn't look of it, that you don't need me anymore long into your life. I will go give you a try anyway, Libra. I will give a try anyway. Because I'm not fulfilled. I see you happy, you have it all. Damn, you're looking sexy. You always look sexy. But something was weird with me. What I have to do? I try to also to deal, and I'm dealing probably also with all the people around. I have one particular person into my life, but this is not like you. No one can compare my Libra, no one. Oh yes, Libra, prepare yourself. I will come back, I knock on your door, and I will be again happy with you. And I will be so romantic that you not recognize anymore me as a person. I'm so obsessed with you. Oh my gosh, I remember nights and nights spending with you. Oh, you want to jump also another time on this connection? I'm obsessed with you. No one can give me the sex like you did. Libra. Now you probably say, oh my gosh, no. No, again, or something like that. Because, you know, this person, also for you, crosswatch, take a resonance, right? But I don't like so much this energy. You know why? Because this person probably, they are dealing with someone else, they are dating other people, or at least one person, but they want to fulfill their ego. Because they see you, you are doing your thing, that you still also manage your life without them, and they want to fulfill their ego. That's why they want to come back, because it's not that they're coming because about love. Yes, a little bit of romanticism are coming in, but by the end, Libra, they are more thinking about the romance that they had with you. The sex that they had with you. That's why it's more like, just be careful, Libra. Like, they want to fulfill their own ego, because they see that you are doing good, either without them. So, of course, it's up to you, but just so you know, just be careful, Libra. Let me give you an advice. This person can stand the fact that you're doing well also by yourself. The Star, Four of Pentacles, well, at least you know, at least, Libra. At least you know, Four of Pentacles, the Star, and the Five of Swords. And the Three of Cups underneath. That means that you are prefer to celebrate with friends, with family, but not being with this person, because you know what this person is up to. And you don't want to do self-sabotaging also. Once again, probably, because probably also with the Three of Cups could be that you reconcile many times with this person, but they're interested, Libra. It's not there anymore longer, because you healed. And you know who you can trust, what you can trust, and also listen to intuition, and you close off when this person will come and knock on your door, you will understand right away what this person is up to, because you're not buying this game anymore longer. Believe me that, for luck, because But I think if this resonates, of course, could be also vice versa. Libra Taker resonates. But by the way, the sign I see, the star, yeah, really? The star? Aquarius, Cancer. I have everyone, Capricorn. But anyway, I have everyone on the table, right? Libra, thank you so much for being here. I come very soon with my next reading. Take care, stay safe, and bye-bye.